Good morning. Here is today's word of blessings for you. Romans 13:11 14. And do this, understanding the present time, the hour has already come for you to wake up from your slumber, because our salvation is nearer now than when we first believed. The night is nearly over, the day is almost here. So let us put aside the deeds of darkness and put on the armor of light. Let us behave decently, as in the daytime, not in carousing and drunkenness, not in sexual immorality and debauchery, not in dissension and jealousy. Rather, clothe yourselves with the Lord Jesus Christ, and do not think about how to gratify the desires of the flesh. Today's title is Wake Up. Man is in between the devil and the angel. This is what the great French scientist and philosopher Paschal said. He probably said that because that was what he himself experienced. He himself moved from the life of an evil to a saint. He once lived like a prodigal son, indulging in worldly fame and pleasure. But later he was converted to Christianity through the influence of his devout sister. After the conversion, he was completely transformed. Paschal is not the only one who went through the great transformation in Christ. Today's passage is a life verse of St. Augustine. He was a great man of faith who contributed significantly to the Christendom. He is one of the greatest thinkers and church fathers who left a great legacy. He fought a good fight against heresies in his own time and helped Christianity to keep the spiritual purity. But he also fell deeply into debauchery while he was young. Despite his own mother's constant pleas and prayers, he lived a rebellious life, indulging in worldly pleasure. One day he heard a group of children singing a song of which the lyrics came from today's biblical passage. The hour has already come for you to wake up. The night is nearly over. The day is almost here. So let us put aside the deeds of darkness and put on the armor of light. By God's grace, this song touched Augustine's heart and woke his spirit and soul. At the very moment, the worldly Augustine died and new Augustine was born. A lot of people go through a similar time of pursuing worldly fame and pleasure. But Jesus keeps knocking at the door of their mind. Those who heeded the voice of God and turned around by the grace of God changed the life of his own and others, such as Paschal and St. Augustine. Do you or your loved ones perhaps need to hear the wake-up call of God now? How are you responding to the voice of God calling you? Do not hesitate. Turn your ears and eyes upon the voice of God. Open your hearts for him now. The hour has already come for you to wake up. Surely the time has come for you to clothe yourself with the Lord Jesus Christ. It will transform you. It will turn your life around from the darkness to the light. Amen.